Okay, so I am making you guys make an actual perforated bag. So these holes need to be cut out. So click your front. I'm gonna say copy and paste, just so you kind of see what I'm doing. And okay, so what I'm gonna do, I guess two layers maybe. Because if I hit the letter I, it's just a clear background. But if I say copy, and then I say command B to paste and back, and then I choose my red, then I have two layers, right? One that's clear and one that's red. Okay, so this top layer is just artwork here. So you do have to expand it. So you have to go object, expand. And I guess, okay. Okay, so now it's a whole bunch of dots. Okay, so if I click on it, there we go. See, it's like dot artwork. Okay. I mean, now the next thing is like, okay, we got to punch out these dots from my red background. It's easy and it's a little tricky because there's things that can go wrong. The way I used to do it is I would do the compound path, which is under object, compound path, and it punches holes, but sometimes it gets a little complicated when you have a whole bunch. So I found that actually I think using the Pathfinder, this one right here, minus front, is better. Now it's all grouped together, so I'm not sure if it's gonna work if it's grouped, but I'm just gonna try. Okay, so it's all selected. The front and the red background are selected, and I'm just gonna pick this little button here, minus front. Okay, it doesn't like it because it's all like grouped together. Got it. Okay, so let's go ahead and ungroup it. I'm gonna hit Command Shift G. You can always go to Object, Ungroup, Command Shift G. Okay, oh my gosh, this is a lot. Oh, I know, Object, Compound Path, Clipping Mask, release the Clipping Mask. Because it did make a clipping mask automatically. Okay, maybe that's better. Let me see if this will work. Let's try that. Now I'm selecting everything. I'm gonna do the minus front. Ah! Okay, nope, not yet. Let me pick you. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of these little things. So this is all a clear line and a clear box. So I'm gonna say select, same, fill and stroke. Okay. So it's all these clear boxes. I'm gonna delete that. They're in my way. They have no point. These are all grouped. Is that gonna cause me a problem? Maybe I need to go and ungroup those. I don't know, but before I try, I'm gonna see if this will work. It's all selected. I'm gonna go back, minus front. Yay, I didn't have to ungroup it. So that's nice. Double check that, yeah, see, there we go. So now I have that. So it's a few steps, but it's a little bit easier than the compound path actually. Okay, so I'm gonna put it back. Is this even in the right spot? I hope so. I'm gonna say Command X, and then I guess what I'll do is delete that guy, and then I will select my front strap, and I'm gonna paste what's on my clipboard right now by hitting Command B. It should paste it right behind it. So there we go. So you can see through it. So you'll have to do that to all the pieces. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys how to punch holes.